what you can never get away from is a good plot. But the plot can also suffocate you as to having this enormously complicated story that sort of kills storytelling, kills characters, kills off everything that's also very important. But without a good plot and a surprising plot, that's where you have to be, sort of find a story that hasn't been written before.
So I hope he likes it.
Tack så mycket.
Tack så mycket.